This little girl was born with a pre-existing condition. It used to be that insurance companies could deny her coverage or drop her just when she needed them most. Congressman Rod Blum voted to go back to those days. He voted 10 times to gut protections for those with pre-existing conditions. But you don't have to vote 10 times to send a message to Rod Blum. Just once, on Election Day. The United Association is responsible for the content of this ad.